quickly. Just gonna pull together the piece with that. And so it gives it a very painted look. And sometimes when I dream of the roses and I don't like the result, our own style is I don't know what that says. People says imagine. So just before the paint was really dry, I took the end of, I believe it was a pen or a paintbrush, and I had written in something I wrote. I had this in a frame, and it was in a place when I was painting really large works on canvas. I took like a blank page, because although there's really nothing wrong with it, brings up so much emotion for me. So I choose colors like different little palette papers in here, right? And incorporate it into the same look. I'm gonna just go turn off my timer, so bear with me. Sometimes going down there, it's sort of hard to get there. That out. I'll come back over where my wing is. Go brown. Go to my legs. Look into that yellow mixture from earlier. Some of that highlights the forward facing kind of little area where the I've been using Nova Color paints for about 3 or 4 years now, and
I think this one's my favorite. It's gonna take a while to dry the texture.
Which are a lot thinner. And so this to me is the example to do as I go is mix colors. Give this magenta color here. Palette knife so that I'm not doing too much double dipping.